Alright, hello everyone. My name is Brittany. And I'll talk about how I might present the present simple tense. Okay. So just to go over the form of this tense, I would write subject plus verb, just in the infinitive form. And if we're using third person, he, she, or it, you want to make sure you remember to write the verb plus S. We'll just start with an example of the affirmative form. You clean the table, say, often. Negative form, same thing, but with you don't clean the table often. And interrogative or question form, you start with do you clean the table? Oh, my leg is shaking up here because everybody's like nervous. So, and then if we were to change the subject to, again, our third person, let's say he cleans, we would just add the S for this one. He doesn't. And since doesn't is the verb, we just leave the main verb in infinitive form, and then does he. Does he. All right, so we go over the form, give some examples, but just to go over meaning. So when we use our present simple, one of the uses or meanings of this is the action happens usually or often. So action happens usually or often. And you might use it to talk about things that happen regularly or with consistency. So use actions happening regularly or consistently. I guess I should just write as I speak. Okay. One thing I might want to point out for my students is remember that when we have this third person, we add the S. But everything else, we just have the infinitive form of the verb. And then if the verb ends in a Y and there's like a consonant before it, you change it to IES. And then of course, does comes in the front word for the interrogative, and doesn't is the verb, so this stays infinitive. I guess for an activity I might have the students maybe talk about what they do on a regular basis, like every week I go to church, or on Wednesday nights my mother cooks dinner for us. Maybe just describing like a weekly routine for them and their family, using the present simple, and yes, that is all.
Did you finish, Brittany?
Yes, I'm finished.
Okay. That's